the clouds
and below the wing
for pushing forward
behind the scenes.
Each of us connecting you
is at the center of all we do.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carrying items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you.
If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crewman for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened.
To fasten,
insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air.
In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane. 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the middle of the plane. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely. But just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front.
pleasure to welcome you to Memphis. Rev welcome time is 8:39. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry an item stowed until aircraft departs gate and the captain start off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items may have shifted during flight. As you deplane, please remember to take a look around your seat to make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and this Los Angeles-based crew, we've enjoyed having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you soon.